Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Otto, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with our Sweden is not overpowered campaign. We are currently doing some smaller war with Siena and Ferrara. Both Catholic countries that don't know the right ways of God. We will bring them the right ways of God. Well, we will die doing it. So Ferrara should soon want to get out of this war. Let's see how fast this is going. This is a level 3 fort. Oh, we are out of manpower. Really? This is not good, I believe. So, well, not many places left to be converted. Yay. The centers of reformation are doing their work as well. Also the Italian ones. Siena is just reformed. Ferrara is also kind of reformed already. A wall breach. Good. Another wall breach. Good. Or was this a water shortage? No, it was a water shortage. I just saw a W. So I thought this was a wall breach. Okay, 1.3 Hålogaland. Here is Hålogaland. Here it is. This one. Okay, Olaf Sture, controversial protectionist. We lose legitimacy and gain mercantilism. Seems interesting. Yeah, who needs legitimacy? At least in this region. We don't need it. Died. Oh no. Which one? Oh no, it was the cheap one. Let's take a diplomatic reputation guy. Siege of Ferrara. Good. Siena on low and Ferrara on high enthusiasm. This doesn't make sense. Is Siena besieged? Yeah. By some Protestant zealots. Don't need this anymore because 5 months is so short. Still at medium enthusiasm. Interesting. So, who one will be there first? 8th of August, 10th of August. So, we will wait for 2 days and move them. How about you giving me access? Yeah, you would. Do we want from you? We can't force him the religion, really. Ah. Yeah, then give us this, at least. No, we don't need your trade power. We don't want you to give up claims. We could release Modena and Parma because they would be Protestant. At least Modena. Nah, well, probably not. And your rivalry with Florence and with Milan. But we do this only after they are. Stop, wait. Minus 43%. Okay, too late. Stupid. Should have waited. Can we can embrace the new technology of colonialism? Great. This until in 2 years or in 1.5 years or something like this. Hey, wall breached. Wait. Weren't you the one with the... I sent the cannons out. Ugh. Yeah, this is stupid. I deserve this. Really. Really, I deserve this. You go up there. And be ashamed of yourself that you're so stupid. At least this is going fast. Oh, we have only 23 days. Internal conflicts. Truce expired with Mecklenburg. Good. Conversion successful in Romsdal. Let's do the next one. And the next aspect of faith. Could take now the idea cost reduction, because next we will do an idea soon. We could start it even now. but we just wait a bit longer until we have the discount for this. No Brandenburg. Yeah, let's take Moscow. Why not? And our prestige is up to minus 12 now. Yay. After this war. So, how about a war with Brandenburg? Who would help us? England would help us this time. But we could also do a war with Mecklenburg. This would probably be nicer before Denmark. Interesting. I mean, if we do, we could do two wars at once. How about our truce with Denmark and Norway? This takes just 5 years from now, or 6 years even. With converting this country. Ah, and I see the religious centers are now converting other stuff. That's good. Good to see. So we could declare war on you as well. Austria, Bohemia, Saxony. But nobody would help. How about Hamburg? So Brandenburg is the best because England would help in this war. Also, Poland is less unwilling to help. Hmm. Yeah, why not? Let's bring our troops back. Let's recover a bit of our manpower. That's okay with me. I really fear the Austrian army. They are so many troops and they are militarily advanced. Nah, they have the same technology than we. We have one tech better than Brandenburg. And even two better than Mecklenburg. Probably we really should attack. How about Denmark? Then also two techs ahead of them. Yeah, why not? This is the reason why we lose so many troops, because there are these 26,000 troops that are still here. Gustav and the Estonian people. During his education, our heir Gustav has come to be very close to our royal advisor Schutter Schulmann, forming a special bond both to him and to the Estonian people of his homeland. Gustav's travels in our Estonian lands have done wonders for the popularity of our dynasty, but it has also raised more than a few eyebrows in Stockholm. Our nobles, led by the demanding Sven Engelbrecht, are starting to worry that Gustav will favor Estonian subjects when he becomes ascends the throne, and have begun to plot against him and Schutter Schulmann at court. They demand that we chastise the heir and guarantee the rights of the nobility. Best let Sven Engelbrecht guide our young instead. We lose 50 admin power and gain a skill 2 half price diplomatic reputation advisor. This is good. Or why not? Let Engelbrecht lead, if we can afford him. Where is he? No Engelbrecht. Ah, wait. Wait, what? How much inflation do we have? 1.07. Yeah, let's take a level 1 advisor. Five church power. Yeah, why not? This was it. We need some more clay. Wait a bit. Can we declare war on you for trade conflict and then declare war on Brandenburg? Ha! If we do this, then Austria wouldn't help Brandenburg in his war. Because he would already be at war with us. But we wouldn't be able to peace out here. If we do this, following peace opinion options are disabled. Liberation of countries, forming a personal union, conquest of province, liberation of countries, blah 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 blah. We don't want to do this anyway, we just want religious stuff. So this would be interesting. Should we do this? I mean, there wouldn't be any Brits in this war. Because, yeah, well, they don't want to help us. Yeah, let's wait until we got a bit more manpower. Nah. So that was it. We converted all of our country. This is exceptional, I believe. We were fast in doing this, and there is no reformed religion until now. This is good. I don't want reformed religions. So, how about my military might? We can put one more infantry. Let's build also some mercenaries. is he not interested because it's a distant war? Why does he want to help here? I mean, this is even more distant, isn't it? I really don't understand. Here with England against all of these guys, we could send England again to Genoa. Yeah, we should do this. This is a lot of enemies. Really a lot of enemies. So we have 100% religious unity, nearly. We could take all these techs. This military tech we should take. I'm not sure if we should take diplotech because we want to do next diplomatic. Group. Like influence, there is this -25%. Yeah, there is something like -50% unjustified demands. This is good. This just costs us 320 income from vassals up. So what's that Swedish absolutism? Oh yeah, there is no absolutism now, is there? Doesn't this start only with the age of absolutism, so it's ridiculous that we have it now. We should promote Danish and Norwegian. Nah, we should form Scandinavia, then we get it anyway. Pass Conventicle Act. What does this do? +1 missionary strength, -1 tolerance of heretics. We don't need this now. Also, we don't have heretics in the country, so that's okay, I believe. What's that? Ah. to not have the modifier test act. So we can take one of these two. Missionary strength or tolerance of heretics. Nah. No heretics allowed. Yeah, as I said, no heretics allowed. They were just... done with. Really? So, how about you helping us here now? Ah, yes, England would help here as well. Ah, this is Brandenburg, but would he help here? Nah. Here? Also not. Nope. Nope. Doesn't get better. Hmm. Hey, there is a bit of manpower left. Okay, let's attack him. Let's take England with us. Let's destroy our friendship with Austria. If they would be out of debt. Hmm. We can take on debt from others. This is a great power stuff, and we are a great power. Ah, but we can't take it from great powers. Okay. Pretty sure that they would help us. Meh. In this war, if they wouldn't have that, they would help us. Hmm. Should we wait until they pay back everything, or? Do they have positive authority? I mean, two heretic princes. Aha, we need more heretic princes here. Let's attack them. Now, I will regret this. So, with whom will we be at war? One of them. Let's take this guy. So with whom are we at war now? Unheard, but they are just vassals. Austria. Oh. Not so much as I thought. Where are all the little derps that would come to help them? Let's move there.
Now. Do I need to talk English now?
Yes, you have to talk in English.
Hello, people.
Nah, go away.
I love you too.
Yeah. Stop, stop, stop. Nah. Can we move out from here in time? 31,000 Austrians. Deserve this. I really deserve this. British people, can you go here? This will hurt. I'm not sure if I should go there. Troops. What do we have here? Yeah, it's grassland, so doesn't help. Got out in time. So we could only flee here. Which is terrible, but you're probably left alone. So we just have to so let's do the first peace deal. Nah, we don't need land from you, we want your religion. Interesting. You wouldn't do it. So wait, one of them can go here, that's the 15,000 stack. So if we do this, we can transfer all of these guys in. Nah, we can't transfer everyone there. At all. Ah, yeah, now it's possible. And now they should be able to get out here. On the other hand, they could also... Yeah, they could also die because they are stupid. Thank you, Mordo. If enable, no. We can't do forced march until level 15. Yeah, too bad. This is so bad. This is so terrible. How about the British people? Do they do something? Are there any British troops around? Like, these thousands of troops at these thousands of ships. Oh, there are 28,000 troops. Okay. What way are they going? Oh, don't go there. Why did we have a disease outbreak here? Can someone explain this to me? Yes, the British are going somewhere. Wherever. Come on, Braunschweig. Can we take this fort? Please? Because I want to go down and siege Vienna. We probably could get down to Vienna. Yep. It would lead us through this stack. We really don't want to go there. We just stay here and wait until we have Braunschweig. Really? You intend to attack us here. But this is the battle stack. Okay, we'll send home these troops. this costs us so much. This is terrible. Wait, where are you going? No, 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 no. Why aren't you taking this route? Don't do this. If you don't know what to do, then let's not do it. Ah, there is Werden. Where are you going? To Stader? First one out. So, with whom are we at war? With everyone now. So, some of them got inside the war later on. Okay. So we take up this fort and then go down and do Würzburg and Elsass next. Yeah, that's probably better to do this like that, to consolidate them real. Just get a few of these, like of these. Are going around like here. Okay, Austria is coming this way. Whatever they want to do, as long as they don't bother me. So let's see. Can we send you somewhere as well? No, I don't want to. There are still some Austrian troops. Come on, let's take this castle. Yes. Okay. Let's go on to Würzburg. This is in the war, yes. Down there. Let's go here. Where are you going, Rostock? You seem to be heading... Oh, too bad. Yeah, let's move there. let's get out of their way. Battle will begin here between Cleavers and Ravensburg. This is not concerning us. This is concerning us. We just killed the Alsatian army. Okay. British are doing some battles. This is good. Nobody told me. But I could do this and select the discipline. And I can also do this. An achievement. This is my belief. Das ist mein Glaube. Whatever. Savoy and Saxony are fighting here. This is really disconcerting that there is this symbol, although it's not us that it concerns. So, who is in the war with us? Augsburg, the Palatinate. Is this all Augsburg? Oh my gosh. This is the Palatinate. Okay. We're going there. next you're going here. What's the capital of the Palatinate? Must be this here. Landshut, can this be? Yeah, that's the capital. The Palatinate. Okay, let's sue for peace with Würzburg. We can force religion on you. We can take all your money. And you can null your alliance with Frankfurt. Probably not. It's okay. This is strange what's happening there. England is going to Viborg. Probably they will unseat Riga. That's good. They should fight the Austrians. I just took them into the war because of this. Also some some English people running around. That's okay, I believe. Elsass will also fall soon, more or less. Augsburg. Stop. What did we do? No! Go away, Austrians! Fight the British! Can't you just... Siege of Elsass. That's good. Okay, I will stop here for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we'll see each other again soon. Until then, bye.